3, 2, 1, here we go, Great Nash, Diamond Nash. Have fun, everybody.
So what did you guys do to prepare for this?
We ran a couple of marathons, stretches, we dieted.
Drank some beer.
We're ready. We have a lot of love, a lot of spirit, a lot of heart.
Try and pay off other couples, so we'll go home.
I'm trying on the trip.
Yeah. Have fun.
Upstairs, how many walk lights can you see at the intersection?
We might pay off some debt. I want to go on a cruise, or we might keep it. I don't know. I want to see what it looks like. I still don't know what it looks like.
It says that the challenge will arrive soon, so we'll see.
There's a penny at the bottom of each hole. I forgive you, boy. I will pay
bail. Too much to take. I pulled a hammy. We're good, though. I've had little cheese with a big thing.
She's over there. Yeah, I want to win.
What do you do if you win the ring?
Oh, God. Let's go there and spend more money?
And if you do win, what are you going to do with the ring?
Throw my finger?
That's the plan, yeah, hopefully.
I love Nash Jewelers!
It's a 1.04 Lazar Kaplan diamond in the middle and a very, very unique and beautiful platinum set. That's me! Oh my God! Look at that! Oh, yes! Oh, my God!
This wasn't exactly the way I explained it, but will you hear?
I'm going to thank a couple of the sponsors this morning that also helped make this happen. Nash Jewelers, of course, Lazar Kaplan is the diamond sponsor for first prize, $14,000 beautiful carat diamond ring and platinum. After that, FM96, thank you, carrying us for the last 6 weeks on air and getting all you people to register. So thank you very much to FM96, 103.1 Fresh FM. Jim Bob Grace for the after party. Hopefully everybody makes it back. Steve-O's is going to be there. Lots of beer flowing, lots of fun. It's a perfect day to get out on the patio as well. The Alzheimer's Society, I hope everybody had a chance to possibly donate. Thank you very much for those who did. We also have the support, and you'll probably see me at some point, Vivo Financial Group. You'll see some photographers all around the place. We've got Trish Roberts' wedding photography and the Wedding Ring Magazine. You'll see that later as well. Delta London Armory's Hotel, Novax, Fresh Ink Apparel, and Stat Magazine here. You'll see Al running around as well taking pictures. So good luck to everyone. Have a great day.